Hundreds of thousands of shoppers have broken Boxing Day records at the sales after some queued for bargains overnight. Forecasters said shoppers across the country were set to spend almost £3 billion, with extra buses laid on to cope with the crowds. And some shopping centres have reported their biggest sales in history as retailers slash prices in an effort to compete with online rivals.
On Boxing Day, there's so much competition out there. We've got fabulous offers. It's our biggest half-price sale ever to react to customer demand with it in this economic climate where they're looking for the best bargains to be had. So very important for us.
I saw people waiting in the queue at 5 a.m., so it's a little bit crazy, but it's really good.
I'm still shopping. Tired and cold, but still shopping.